Welcome back to Chrono Trigger, more of the Lost Sanctum. Now, we have a what seems to be a quest to take our new item and, you know, get a flashlight, basically. However, what era is this anyway? What time period are we in? We are in prehistory. However, I really think it would be beneficial to not go and climb the mountain right away and double check with everybody and make sure that, you know, there isn't something I need to do first. Because getting all the way up the mountain and finding out that, hey, we weren't supposed to do this yet, would kind of be really, really, really bad. Considering how long it takes to actually get up the mountain, get through the combats, yada yada. Yeah, I think spending like 5 minutes to make sure that nobody else has anything else to do, I just think that would be a really, really good idea. You know what I mean? So, I'm gonna hop over to 600 AD and double check. I mean, it would seem that we're gonna take our sunstone replacement and just plop it on the mountain, but I wanna double make sure. Because, you know, in between parts, I have been... my brain has injected a little bit of doubt. And, I would like to alleviate that. And I'm sure despite whatever else is happening, that nobody blames me on this. It's just, it's a trek. Yep, you don't have anything for me? Good. You're still looking for Lumisite? Haven't seen that yet. Oh. Sure. That's going up the mountain, though. So I think going back to prehistory to put the stone there first, you know, try to get two things done at the same time, I think that would be the intelligent thing to do. Yeah, Oh. So, I need a hammer? Some other stuff, some strong metal, durable hammer, and sturdy lumber. I'm not too sure on how to get that, actually. And you're just the rest guy. Okay, so it looks like going back to 65 million BC is the right thing to do. You know, leave the stone behind. I kind of want to go up here anyway. That's the forest. Just because, I know this is going against what this part started on, of, you know, let's not give myself too much running around to do that. I haven't actually even been on the screen yet. Oh, yeah, wasn't this a swamp 65 million years ago? Huh. Well, the world does change. I really, really... Hi, Mr. Rat. Are the rocks placed so it's basically the same path? I don't actually know. What are you? Dire Rat. I'm not too worried. Especially with... I should probably bring somebody else in for a little bit, huh? Not like it really matters. Like, all we're worried about is the experience isn't that much either. To be fair. And I'd have to move equipment around... okay, you've talked yourself out of it, RPG. That didn't take much. That didn't take much at all. 50,000 gold. Meh. Yeah, we're long past the situation of being excited about money. Shelter? Sure. Actually, so far that's one of the most useful things I've found. Hi! Wait. Is that the same new that I fought 65 million years ago? Okay. You got really beefy. I think we need to go back. I want to go back to 65 million BC because I need to do it anyway to plop down the stone. But at the same time, I have that feeling like if I do that, I'll end up going back there anyway. Ladder's broken. Wonderful! Well, at least the we didn't get too far in. We actually didn't fight much of anything. Lapis, that's also not that bad. It's not, you know... Well, I suppose, you know, the saying the shelter is useful, that's kind of ignoring the fact that 30,000 gold can buy a whole lot of shelters. So we need a ladder. Or somebody to fix that one. Or another way up, which fixing the ladder seems more likely. Might as well explore this area and get the treasure chest, though. Elixir? Sure, why not? Never say no to that. And an exile. And his friends. RPG, are you still just spamming Twister? Yeah, kinda am. It's fine. Fenian Water? Sure. Might need that eventually. That's that cave. Well, that's the cave in a different time period, to be fair. So, there's still three exits. Is this basically the same map, just a different theme? I mean, I would say I'm gonna remember the map, but that's probably not gonna happen. I mean, let's be honest, it's probably not going to happen. So before I was so rudely interrupted, also, those rats have MP stealing. Which is really bad. What was I going on about before I was interrupted by myself and the game? Yeah, we need somebody to fix the ladder. I was on something important, but I can't remember what it was. Sturdy vines? Sure. Down in the southern glade. Yeah, we're still looking for parts for him. So, we need... vines. I don't see anything especially viney in this area. It did say southern glade, though, and this is south, and I would consider it a glade. But, again, I didn't see anything viney. I mean, keep an eye out for glitters, I guess. This damn rat. This is the part where I go, maybe you should have prepared better, RPG. Maybe, yeah, maybe. It's probably in that little bulb off the main area to the left of the map. It's probably there. That would be my first guess. But who's to know? At this point, I have no confidence of being in the right space anymore. I have no idea anymore. Set the southern glade, though. I mean, unless you're sitting on it. No. Looks like that's a big fat no. RPG, you might want to break down and just look. Look it up, you know? You might want to do that. I mean, we could. Probably should. Ah, there we go. Sturdy vines. Right place, but wrong guess. I actually ran right by that, didn't I? I went, oh, it's probably over in the corner. No, it's right up, it's up there. Can you, what, are we gonna try to freehand this by ourselves? Oh, that's the wrong place. That's definitely a RPG. Southern Glade, then you go to the east. That's the mountain. Thankfully, this isn't too far of a run. The rats are unavoidable. That's really unfortunate. Especially considering they steal MP. Eventually, I will run out of that. However, I go back to the town so often, I could just talk to Rest Lady. I mean, it's not like it's that big of a deal. And birds just kind of hanging out. I mean, you could throw Ayla. Just saying. You know, this beast toss, you could just throw her up there. Spin kick, yeah, throw her up there. Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Although, then we'd be trusting Ayla to do it. To be fair, if we gave her, like, a hammer, like that club that she doesn't actually carry around with her, and, you know, some spikes to drive him in to secure the ladder, I think she'd do a pretty good job. So, I mean, there is that. Let's not fight the frog. It's the one combat in this area you can avoid, RPG. Let's avoid it. I did that. You're not making me a ladder? Oh boy. Okay, you need materials. You're the rest person. Might as well do that since my MP keeps getting stolen by those damn rats that you can't avoid. Can anyone actually make me a ladder, or do I need to go somewhere else? I mean, I'm trying to, but there is kind of a broken ladder. Oh, that's that cave that's really dark, isn't it? Okay. And you still want Lumisite. Alright, back to prehistory, I guess. Hopefully someone back there knows how to make a ladder. Considering that guy just talks to me about making a ladder, but won't actually make me one. Please, just make me a ladder, game. That's all I want is a ladder. Huh? Oh! That's right, that other guy wants a hammer to make his bridge, doesn't he? We still need metal in that cave. What was the other thing? Friend in Millennia Wood, that's probably up north. Rusted Blade, you still want that. You are the one whose daughter we helped. You're talking about the Dark Cave, we need the, Charizard Prismastone. But even if we leave that at the peak, we can't actually get that, can we? So no one's gonna make me a ladder. Well, at least we can get some lumber? Godwood. Okay, so at least we're getting progress somewhere. Who's gonna make me a ladder, though? That's the question. I don't think going into here is going to do anything, but we have one of the three pieces we need for the bridge. It's just now we need... Can we... just go make a ladder in the past ourselves? I don't think the ladder's gonna last 65 million years, but hey, you know, stranger things have happened. Although, it's 65 million years for us. How long is it for them? And yeah, you can't be skipped. I mean, to be fair, part of me goes, oh, I wish these guys had, you know, stuff I could steal or drop or whatnot, but considering all the times that I have to fight some of these monsters, the unskippable ones, it's probably a good thing they don't. Because if it was really good, yeah, you'd get a lot of them just because you had to get a lot of them. You know what I mean? So if this doesn't work, I mean, we could take the lumber back? Well, at this point, we might as well go up and, you know, put down our stone. You know, since we're, you know, a quarter of the way up anyway. And Chrono's just, I'm not using our ladder. No, nope, mm-mm. He has a lot of faith in our ability to make things, doesn't he? Hey, I can actually skip you. Nice. Yeah, let's go put our thing at the peak. Our, you know, Sunstone 2. Which, honestly, I could just cut this whole thing out and just meet you at the peak, huh? Because there's another screen. Yeah, let's do that. Is this the right screen? Yes. Yes, please. Aren't we glad we didn't do that right off the gate, out of the gate, like I might have done earlier? Yeah, that probably that saved, what, a good 5-10 minutes of my own time? Anyway, back down. Oh boy. I bet people's legs are getting tired. Back in 600 AD, by the way, I took the liberty to cut the whole damn thing out, because what am I going to show you? All we did was run here. Thankfully, again, our letter's still here. It, you know, makes me, I've already asked the questions, like, is 65 million years for us? What is it for them? You know, we, our world, went through 65 million years. What did these guys go through? And that does not work. Probably kind of took a beating in that one. Yeah, both of those enemies decided, hey, that robot looks delicious. Can't say I agree with them. I wouldn't want to chew on Robo. For one, he's my friend. And anyway, ignoring what I was... Anyway, those are dead. How many screens do I have to go up and through? Nah, my stuff is okay. Although, we are going to be fighting that new guy again, aren't we? Might have been a bad idea, RPG. I mean, really, the only thing I'm worried about is the... is him headbutting me, reducing someone to 1 HP, and then him deciding something else. Hey, a rainbow helm, really? You're just gonna give me a rainbow helm? Okay, then. Honestly, that wouldn't have been a bad thing for, Mavos's heavenly tears. Eh. Although, to be fair, the Turbo F, that's pretty good, too. The items are actually starting to get pretty decent. Getting a rainbow helm from this wouldn't be bad if you did it straight out of, you know, once you get the Flying Epoch. Yeah, that wouldn't be terrible. Did I ever equip the new weapon we just got for Robo? Or did I just kind of leave that in my inventory? No, I equipped it. Okay. I just had a little bit of doubt there and I had to make that go away. Mermaid Helm. Also, not a bad item. Hi, you. Wow, I can't even get to the save point. Nope, no save point for you. Halves HP? That's okay. Let's, Thunderburst? That's a dead Robo. Wow, okay then. Maybe you should have saved down the mountain RPG. I mean, granted, Robo kinda got the crap end of the stick on that one, but damn. I think we're gonna fix that. Having Robo healed up is more important than Chrono. Period. Death's Rainbow? Oh, okay. Alrighty then. Robo, just all you're going to do is heal the party. That's all you're going to do for this entire fight. 31. Okay, that's... have we just been going down, like, the list of terrible crap he can do? Kind of feels what he's been doing. Can we not physically hit him? No, Illa can hit him. 274, though, is not that much, and that's a counterattack. Right. At least his counterattack is not headbutt reduced to 1 HP. Does he actually have that, or am I just, you know, pretending? Yeah, no, that's his counterattack. Yeah, Robo, I think you'll be healing this entire time. Considering the attack that hit Robo that killed him was, what, 700-something? And Ayla just got, you know, one shot because of abilities. That was the one that hit for like 700 and something. Thankfully, she still has barrier on. Thankfully. I don't know, would Luminaire work better? I mean, to be fair, they're basically the same cost. To be fair. Also, wasn't he like a blue first time we fought him? Did he change color? I think he did. I think it was like a blue. Not like a regular new blue. But actually, they do about the same amount of damage, don't they? It's worth trying. Sheesh. Yeah, let's just use Frenzy. Yeah, about that. I think, Ayla, you're going to heal Robo on top of his heal beam. I think that's a good idea. I don't know if Kiss is going to be enough, actually. No, that's not enough. Power increased. Don't do that. I don't like that idea. That sounds terrible. Are you... Wow. Chrono, you can't hit the broadside of a barn, can you? I don't need to heal at the moment. I mean, his power increased, but he's not... Okay. I'll take it. That actually got kind of dicey at points, didn't it? That's a good way to put it, Ayla. Like, being friends, that's really a good way to put it. I rest a little. Sir, I actually wanted to see what was that way. Honestly, other than a few items lost, we didn't lose much. I mean, we needed to kind of spam heals on Robo. Ayla? Waystone. So now we have a flashlight. Good. Next time, more Chrono Trigger, and I think I will meet you off of this mountain. Oh boy. But... I don't know, we might be done with the mountain. Maybe. Maybe. Don't hold me to that. Until next time.